And many more other activities are also a part of sports camp that will be held in our school from 16th of March. So, it was the information. Now you may have the presentation.
Yeah.